Wimbledon 2013 and an unforgettable clash on centre court as seven-time champion Roger Federer faced Sergiy Stakhovsky in the second round. The 27-year-old Ukrainian, ranked 116 in the world, looked to be full of confidence as he took his exalted opponent to a first-set tiebreak. Federer survived before taking control in surroundings so familiar to him. Playing some neat, almost old-fashioned serve and volley tennis, Stakhovsky refused to buckle and levelled the scores by winning a second set tiebreak. He maintained his momentum in the next set, raising his game to even greater heights as Federer appeared to falter. Astonishingly, Stakhovsky took the set 7-5. Following on from the shock defeat of Rafael Nadal, another stellar name was in grave danger of an early exit. Sure enough, Stakhovsky kept his composure to force another tiebreak in the fourth set and end Federer's hopes of a record-breaking eighth title. It was the Swiss maestro's earliest exit since 2002. One of the championship's greatest upsets, engineered by an unheralded Ukrainian. Another Rolex golden moment from Wimbledon.